Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching this video right now. Welcome to this channel, Happy Life. If this is the first time you came across this video or this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with your friends. Don't also forget to turn on the notification bell in order to get notified when I upload new video like this. In this video, I want to share you how to remove bad omens from your house. The house we live in is important to our general well-being. Sometimes what we need is just to cleanse our room or house generally. This work is so powerful that it won't cost you more than 300 naira Nigeria money or $1, so that you can understand it very well. It will remove spiritual blockage and the bondage, very turbulent bad dream, high doubts of the enemies and other spiritual issues within the house. At times, when you take powerful spiritual work inside your house, as powerful as it is, once you step inside the house with the work, it will spoil immediately and you think it is not effective. This is what you need to get. Get one new broom. Get salt. You can get any type of salt. At least 4 sachets. This is how to go about it. Take the old broom you are using to sweep your room to remove all the cobwebs in the room or entire house. Just like you use the broom to clean all the house. Sweep the floor and take the broom to dustbin and burn it. Come back and pour the salt on each corner of the room or entire house. I'm going to show you example of how to do this part. This is 4 corner of the room. Pour the salt on each corner like this. Then use the new broom to sweep the salt from each corner like this. You can see it. And let them meet at the center of the room or house like this. I hope you understand this experiment. Now, pack it and throw it away in the dustbin. That's all. The new broom is what you'll be using henceforth. From that day, you will start seeing some changes in your life. Please try it. God is powerful. Once again, thank you for watching this video. If this is the first time you came across this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and share this video with your friend. Thank you so much. God bless you.